Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol MFA. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. Quite the eventful day today, not only from the price action point of view, but you look down here at the volume and well above average volume on the day. So very, very nice movement and a lot of eyeballs on this one going forward. So let's talk about some areas of support and then we can talk resistance. First area of support, and I don't want to call this a do or die level, but it's definitely very important. And that is this area down here at $1.17. Why is $1.17 important? Well, first, I'm not saying this is what's going to actually happen, but just for explanation's sake, if the price were to come down here to $1.17 and then just continue on down, what would that be doing to the price? Well, from a very literal perspective, that would quite literally be putting the price back inside of that range that it just broke out of today. And not to insult your intelligence, but price movements that go back to where they were, not exactly a sign of true power, true strength, or anything like that. Whereas on the flip side, if the price were to come down here, because no price can go straight up, behave in that manner, then start to work its way back upwards, now all of a sudden, what would you have? Well, you'd have a set of lows right there. You'd have those lows down there. If you envision each one of those as stair steps, well, hey, now you have stair steps making progress in the upwards direction. And again, that's the name of the game. That's what a truly strong move is going to do over time. It's going to make progress forward. And in my mind, right around this $1.17 mark represents a good, solid, quote-unquote, progress point. On the flip side of things, though, if the price decides it wants to turn itself around and start to work its way back upwards, key area of resistance to watch, initially going to be right up there at the $1.30. Let's see, what is that? $1.33 mark, and then after $1.33, nothing fancy or complicated, just a question of where did the party officially stop today, and that was up there at $1.48. But as of right now, really no point in talking about $1.48 until the price can first prove itself in the near term, and once again, quote-unquote, prove itself being defined as getting above and staying above $1.33. But all in all, crazy movement today, great volume, not just a question of can the price continue to build upon this momentum going forward. Let's see what happens. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.